If you thought that last week's The Walking Dead was miserable, you ain't seen nothing yet. Tonight, Rick shoots an old woman in the head deliberately. Daryl gets his groin stuck in barbed wire and is eaten by Carl. And before you can say the whole of existence is a meaningless death march towards oblivion, they're all attacked by a group of walkers who used to be nuns. Michonne is forced to remove her own gallbladder with a pencil, and a baby is murdered by another baby. And did I mention that all of this is just during the goddamn teaser? Because it's only downhill from there. At one point, everyone gets poison oak and it's so bad, one guy actually dies from it. It's a main character too, someone you've grown really attached to. I don't want to say it's Glenn, but here's a hint, it's Glenn. And any time there's a moment where it seems like the writers have let one small sliver of hope slip through the cracks, here comes another walker to tear open a person's face like it was a flesh-wrapped Christmas present. Tonight, the only thing to eat is anguish with a side order of despair. Only on season 27 of AMC's The Walking Dead.